Hey everyone, Derek P here from the YYT, and today I am delighted to bring you our official Opus 10 spoiler right here. Suzuhisa. He's a one-cost Earth forward, he's got 1000 power, he's the leader of the Dominion Legions, he's a type 0, and his ability reads, when your opponent's auto ability triggers, put Suzuhisa into the break zone, when you do so, draw two cards. What do we have here then? A super cheap body that turns early interaction into an advantage? I mean, that's really pretty unique. He's going to join cards. He's going to join the ranks of cards like Helgaeus and co for hating specific aspects of playstyle. I mean, this guy does a lot of sweet things. Draw two cards when your opponent plays a Searcher backup. That's sweet. Removes himself from cards like Sid Reigns' Gaze, so when he doesn't get killed, he just draw two cards. There's a lot of possibilities with this card. Honestly, I think the fact that it's a 1 CP guy makes it really strong. And it's easy to round out a curve, maybe deal a point of damage with him, maybe make your opponent want to even play differently in turn 1 or 2, like not play searching backups if possible, which is quite difficult in the meta these days. I mean, against decks like Ice decks, you want to play a Serra, make me discard a card, fine, I'll just draw two cards first. Same thing with like cards like Genesis when it hits you, or Lock triggers, that's brilliant. I mean, you're never going to have no cards in hand when this guy's on the field. Like the only cost efficient way I can see of dealing with a card like this would be to play a Cactuar and turn it sideways, because it's not an auto ability. Like even against Earth decks, like from them playing a Shantotto, and you just go, yeah, I'll just draw two and recover from the board wipe. There's just so many nice uses for this card. Yeah, so here it is, our official spoiler. Hope you enjoy it. Let us know in the comments below what you'd like to draw two off of with this guy's ability. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more awesome content coming in the future. Until then, see you on the flip side.